Good day, everyone. For WQAD, I'm Chief Meteorologist James Zahara with the Quad City Times weather on this Friday, November 22nd. And it's nice to see a little sunshine out there. Looks like we'll be seeing an ample amount of that as we go through the rest of the afternoon. Just a few high thin clouds expected in areas just south of the Quad Cities. But hey, no chance of any rain, no chance for any snow. However, though, it does promise to be a little chilly out there. 38 for the high, factor in the wind, and it's going to feel more like in the 20s. And then by tonight, mostly clear, a chilly night. It will be the low dropping down to 19 degrees. Now set the tone for a pretty cold weekend. Upper 20s for daytime highs. A little break on Monday. Another wave of Arctic air rolls through later on this week, dropping those temperatures around freezing just in time for Thanksgiving Day and the weekend itself. Though it does remain high and dry for all those travelers out there.